vision is to create a culture of high performance, one in which student achievement naturally flows, one in which excellence is the norm, it's not an exception, one in which students, they're just expected to do well, they do well, they participate in various opportunities, one in which teachers teach at very high levels, principals lead at very high levels, staff performs at very high levels, one in which our community decides that we expect our students to do well. It's not an exception, it's just our expectation.
A good school is not just about test scores, it's about what's in the building, having the right folks in the seats in those classrooms, making sure that they're there, not just for a paycheck, but they're there doing what is best for children.
I'm excited about the vision and visionary of our school district now.
My vision is for this entire community to embrace what it means to be high performers, whether it be early learning, mathematics, science, STEM, social studies. Our students should just be expected to do well. Wherever they go, whatever grade they're in, whatever the subject is, they're expected to be college and career ready, period. I expect our students to go to work. I expect them to go to college. I expect them to take full advantage of careers, post-secondary options.
I'm so proud of the opportunities that the Clayton County School System gives them so that they could work on the things that they are proud of.
Everyone's expected to do well. There are no exceptions.
Takes a growth mindset. That means we know what we want for our students and we're going to give them every single opportunity to achieve at a high level and not necessarily accepting the bare minimum. High performance to me means that we're going to give our students the opportunities to take honors classes, AP classes, to prepare not just for career, but for college as well. Wherever our students want to go, having that high performance mindset means that they're going to excel in whatever area they choose for themselves.
Our students in Clayton County Public Schools are eager to learn. They want to learn. Their parents want them to learn. They come every day hungry for the knowledge. They are our future leaders. They are our young people becoming the next leaders of our nation.
The leadership here in Clayton County is unique in that you have very experienced educators who have worked in very diverse situations who really understand what it means and what it takes to produce a culture of high performance. We've worked in populations that were challenging, and we've worked in populations that were less challenging.
Each and every year, our high schools consistently graduate students that are going to the nation's best colleges, into the service academies in our country.
We've been able to see student achievement always improve, consistently improve.
In the past, we did have high performance mindset in pockets of the district. But it has taken the effort of our superintendent, his cabinet, and everyone else at the district level and our principals to ensure that we have not only high performance in those areas around our district, but every area in our district.
Yes, we have a set of state standards that tell us the what, but beyond the what, we have to define the how. How do we make them see themselves in the work that we're putting before them so that they begin to think about their futures? We want our students to be able to not respond to the question of what do you want to do later in life, but what problem do you want to solve?
The leadership in Clayton is unique in that you have individuals who really believe in K-12 education. We understand the power of K-12 education. We're all beneficiaries of K-12 education.
Our children are achieving. We have a magnet program in almost each and every one of our schools.
We are all in this together. It takes an entire village to raise schools and students, and we must have the support not only of the staff members, central office, and the schools, but we need our stakeholders, our community members, our parents, because this is what's going to build our future and shape our future leaders. The students that are sitting in our classrooms today are going to be our future doctors, our lawyers, our nurses, or maybe even a president of the United States. Clayton County has what it takes, and it's got to be where we all are in it together, holding hands and working as a team.